our desire to understand the nature of these artifacts. Their spies have called upon many doctors and other learned people in Europe.
They have also...
But if we've any luck, that ship will lead us right to him.
I make my own luck, Liam. And Washington has run it out of his. There it is.
Aye.
There she is!
All right, men. Time to be quiet.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, a slave owner, and a leading tanker. We lost track of him about a year ago. I recently learned he was in Barbados. I haven't been able to confirm that. Now.
Now you think he had something to do with the theft of the artifacts, don't you?
I wouldn't put it past him. Haiti's a short voyage from Barbados, and his return to the colony certainly coincides with the arrival of the artifacts.
We cannot let the Templars get control of these colonies. Whatever happens, Lawrence Washington must not survive.
I'll make sure he doesn't.
Danger's behind us, Jay.
Sir!
A blockade, Captain!
This won't do. Jay, you must follow that ship on land.
I'll do that. Bring the Morgan around another way.
Aye, Captain. Track that package and find Washington.
Remember what I said, Shay. Washington must go.
Thank you. this rifle.
You there! Stay! Where are you?
How can that be? It makes no sound.
Strange surprise. Not quite what I was expecting. Now I must find Washington and interrogate him.
Need to get to Washington first, then I'll worry about the artifacts.
Thank you. sure you shouldn't be in bed?
I am fine, George. Be a good host for my sake. Go to the wine cellar and get something special for our guest.
She can barely stand on his own 2 feet. Better be right about him, Liam. Because I'm about to murder a dying man. Too late to ruin Templar plans, Master Washington.
But my plans are already in motion. Even leading you here has given my allies time to escape. Thank you for making my end a quick one.
And thank you. Feeling your master plan, you scheming snake. Washington is dead.
You look disappointed.
The sickly way that man looks, he would have been dead in a month anyway. Two other Templars got away. They're looking into the manuscript of Fox.
Did they have the artifacts?
I don't know. Perhaps. I can't be sure.
Then he did what was right by the Brotherhood. Find the object. Chaos among the Templars.
Perhaps. But to hear Washington speak, it did sound like they'd be too put out by the loss.
That's what he wanted to do.
Well, there's that mission complete by invitation only.